one go, but what?
The Pokemon League is a difficult and climactic challenge. The final test for any trainer. You'll need to battle the Elite Four all at once, in a row. In any order you choose, followed by our champion. Depending on your difficulty, you might not be able to use items in battle, or be allowed to use the Switch battle format. However, feel free to use your items to heal up all you need in between battles.
Oh my god, so I'm normal. I'm playing in normal. So I'm guessing like harder and up. I'm really hoping I can use items in between or in battle, because I don't think I can win 4 in a row. Because I've been playing Pokemon my whole life, and I've always used items during battles. And I've always used items during battles, so I don't know if I could adjust.
Hey, get over here.
Who is it? What the heck? Oh, I didn't say yes. I thought I was about to battle a rival or something, because I haven't seen Nora. Oh, and poor Damien in a while. Okay, he explains.
Okay, because you are on the normal difficulty, you can use items, but you will be in set mode during battle.
What is set mode? I already saved, but I guess he wants to make sure I saved. Okay, please stop this. Set mode. I can't switch.
It's a large statue of Giratina. There seems to be something beneath it.
How do I get it? Guess I'm gonna move on. I can't go this way. So I'm gonna have to... Let me check this whole room first. Nothing. Let's go to the right. This one's Darkrai.
It's a statue of Darkrai.
Okay, let's keep going to the right. Okay, this place is a little weird. It's all blue. Oh, it's a staircase. I thought it was a wall. Okay, I guess it's our first one. Let's go ahead and battle her. Blue means I don't trust anything in this game. I was gonna say blue means water, but you never know with Insurgence. Let's just start.
Welcome. I speak for the mystic mind and the demon inside.
See, nothing about aquatics.
The darkness and the chaos within all of us. The beauty in chaos, it shows itself in my battling.
Dot, 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 dot.
Yeah, I'm going to need to rewrite that. God, that was pretentious. I need a new introduction speech. Sorry for putting you through that.
It's a call out.
Anyways, the name's London. Pleased to meet you.
But London's wasn't actually that bad. I think I've heard worse. Some are just really silly.
Let's get this show on the road.
Oh shoot, Trick Room.
My Trick Room team will stop you in your tracks.
Earthquake. The sky is dark. Another option. restored that. I'm hoping for a critical hit or like a did worse than the first time. We're gonna hyper potion this. If he's gonna full restore, we're hyper potioning. Okay, bug bite wasn't super effective. We could do roll out. she's not. Let's switch an 18 real quick. Unless she has ancient power. Scald. Okay. We're doing one. Calm mind. And then we're going straight to a nuzzle.
Wow, that was some fantastic
best of luck. I have a feeling you're going to need it, good as you are. I like his outside of battle sprite more. But we are healing and reviving. We are doing everything. Should have bought more revives, but we'll see.
It's a statue of Cresselia.
Interesting. Let's go left this time. All the way left. Okay, this is interesting.
This is a really cute gem theme.
So the other one was Trick Room, just based around Trick Room. And I fell for it because I kind of just still don't really understand Trick Room. But, she is not what I expected to look like based on this room, but we're gonna explore a bit. I'm in love with the wallpaper. It's so nice. It's so dreamy.
Sup, Challenger. I'm Kayla of the Elite Four.
Oh, it is a she. Or she is a she.
I specialize in hard work. And harmony.
Harmony. Singing Pokemon. Pokemon based around music, maybe. Like Loudred, Chatot and stuff. Hypnosis. Jigglypuffs.
All my Pokemon know their place. And together, with my strategy, they'll never lose.
Oh shoot, what if these are fairy types?
So, you're Chicha. I'm not one for a lot of talking, so let's get going, you know? Don't take it too personally when you get crushed.
I liked London's intro more.
Why are they so weird looking?
They look so out of place. Okay, this is not that bad. It looks like she's like a cheerleader. Smeargle. Don't special attack and attack. It's making me nervous. So far, we only know he has Quiver Dance and Spore. Alright, we just need to get rid of him. I think we should just go straight to a discharge.
These are like
actual player strats they've put in Insurgence. Kind of insane, because I don't think I've ever battled anything like this in a Pokemon titles. It's kind of fun. It's interesting. I'm learning. Because I was like so shocked and worried, like I knew it. The Smirkle was building up to something. Stored power runs out of PP, but then I still have a team, a full team, to fight against and place against Fire Punch. Even though it's not effective, it's also pretty much a one shot. Smirkles to set up, but Espeon's like the end goal. Because I actually don't know how stored power works. I'm gonna have to look up stored power too. I have a lot to look up and like prepare for this battle. Pretty sure Espeon one shot Alizak. Is my Hail Mary shot, as they say in basketball, I think. Okay, Espeon's attack missed. Valizak is able to use Phantom Force with a boosted Noctem. It's still only halfway. Dang it. That's not too bad, actually. I expected to lose the very first Elite Four. Insurgence is just that hard for me. But we pulled through, beat London, and just got demolished by Kayla. But we learned a lot, so I'm not gonna save. I'm gonna try continuing from the last save point, which was right after beating London. Which is why I saved there, but two things I've learned. Get rid of that Smirkle before it can build up all those stat buffs, and before it can baton pass, because once that Smirkle baton passes, it's over. I might as well reset, because it's a straight up sweep for my current team right now. Anyways, I'm pretty proud of myself for even getting this far. First attempt at this Pokemon League. I'm actually terrified of the champion now. struggling at the champion against Elite Four in the Pokemon titles. It's usually easy fixes, you know, or simple mistakes that I can fix. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely focus on that Smurgle next time. I don't know, I guess today's video question could be, which Pokemon battle fan-made or in the main titles gave you the hardest time, and how many attempts did it take you? Please take care and stay hydrated for now. I hope you are sleepy. Good night.